He was in the Saints for a long time.
The Saints used to own Stillwater.
Mr. Gatt, you've been convicted of over 300 murders.
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart.
Don't you get it? The Saints didn't solve a goddamn thing.
Listen, we gotta get you out of
here. Dane Vogel, who works for Altor.
Drugs were still being pushed. Innocent people were still getting killed.
Altor is a business, and there's no profit in revenge.
They'll be dead soon enough.